I'm representative from the Westpac. Just introduce our branch manager in Sydney CBD Haymarket branch. So we were going to present to you today. Just introduce some tips how you're going to buy your property and how you're going to process the mortgage inquiry if you need it. So what I'm going to do today, first of all, will be the property and the finance and the future support from the, your local branch. 我今天的话会大概讲一下就是关于房子房屋买卖还有我们做贷款的一些流程然后如果做完之后如果你们跟 Westpac 的话我们能提供一些什么帮助跟 support 好吧。 First of all, it will be like a property buying journey. I'm not sure. So normally the people will be set a goal and be looking for affordability and lender research kind of things to understand how you're going to buy the property and how much you can borrow from the bank. So 今天的话，这个的话，一般来说，大家的话，如果是 first home buyer， 就是第一次买房，或者给你的子女买房，应该他们都会想了解一些贷款的流程。然后呢，一般来说我们会做一个什么呢？如果你们来银行，我们会帮你计算一下，哎，根据你的情况能贷到多少钱，然后会给你一些简单的一些 research， 像 property report， 告诉你，哎，这个你想买的这个区域的中位价。 还有你一些房屋的信息，我们这些都可以提供的，从银行层面，这些都是免费的，就不需要你们再额外的付钱。在 domain 上面，如果你要一些细节的话，可能你还要 extra payment。所以说，这个是我们银行可以做到的。然后一个好处呢，就是我们银行其实跟像 agent， 跟你们 solicitor 是很好一个联动性的，因为你去向你 agent 买房的时候，人家都会问你，哎，你 是要做贷款吗？还是怎样？他们都想了解一下，因为这也是提供一个帮助给你们，就是说你们知道你们到底能买多少钱的房子，哎，你们能贷到多少钱的款，这样子对你们去买房的时候是很大一个帮助，就不会说因为现在的房子大家都知道，就是可能会说它涨得很快啊，很担心我贷不了款啊，政策浮动方面啊，这就是我们就是我们要做 pre-approval 的重要性了。举个例子吧，前段时间，政府不是提高了那个 buffer rate 吗？从2.5%到3%。如果你做的 pre-approval 是基于 2.5 的，我们银行即使说提到了3%，我们有个 pipeline deal 是可以在 2.5 的情况下给你出那个贷款的，只要你在那个 pre-approval 的有效期之内，这就给你一个很好的保证，就是说即使说 政策方面有些浮动 change 改动的话，你还能从银行方面拿到一些保证的。然后下面就像我刚才说的，一般来说你们买房子都会做一些，哎，你去网站上面做一些 research 啊，关于这房子的信息，然后你想知道这个区一些房屋的中位价啊，现在房屋是怎么样一个浮动，还有 sales price。 这些我们都可以从我们的 property report 上面提供给你们，都是免费的，都不需要你们额外花钱去购买的。然后 inspection 基本上就像今天一样的，你们来看看这个展厅，可以看到一些，哎，这个房子 what looks look like the property， 然后给你们一些 idea。如果因为这个是 off plan， 但是很多时候你们会去看的是一些现房，所以说这给你们很直观的一些表现，就是说，哎，这个房子 符不符合你的要求，然后他的房屋价格合不合适，然后接下来的话就是一些，legal 跟 finance。legal 的话就是你们的律师，一般来说你们想买房了，肯定要找你的律师看合同之类的。finance 的话就是从我们银行层面，我们能做一些什么，你们能不能从银行贷到款，能贷多少，这就是我们能提供的一些服务跟帮助。 而且这很重要的就是说 pre-approval 做完之后有效期是3个月，你在3个月之内买到房子，即使我们的 policy change 了，你们还是按照你们该怎么样的预批就怎么样来，就不会影响到你们，就可以给你们一定的保证。 然后这一部分的话就关于那个 purchase 的 funding 问题了，就等于说买房一般来说就两部分了，有些人全款买房了，就等于说你直接拿你的存款去买了，就不需要任何贷款。一般的话会有一些 cost， 就像你要付一些地税 stamp duty， 还有一些 legal 费，这些就是一些你要付的钱。如果大部分人来说的话，他们还会选择是贷款的，所以说会有几个部分组成。你要出 deposit， 就是你的存款，一般来说是20%，还有剩下的就是贷款。当然，这个是根据你房屋买卖的价格，还有你房子的估价来决定的。所以接下来的话，我会大概的跟你说一下，像这些的话就是 upfront cost， 就是你们要。stamp duty 就是地税，就是房屋买卖税了，就等于说你买房，从买新房的话都要交给政府的。然后 commission 和 legal 就是给你们律师的，这一块应该不会 charge 很多。然后 building 跟 inspection 的话，就等于说你要买一些楼盘或者是 house 的话，你可能要花一点钱做一些 building report， 去 make sure 这个 property is eligible， 还有没有那些蛀虫之类的。举个例子吧，一般来说，如果你买个50万的房子，银行的政策，普通的政策是贷80%，就等于说你可以贷40万，这剩下的呢，你要出20%从你的存款里面出。但有些人说，我可能没有20%的存款，你有一个选项叫 lending mortgage insurance， 就是你交一个保费给一个 third party insurance company， 这个的话你自住房我们能借到95%，投资房的话我们能借到90%，就是说这样子对你的存款要求就低一点，但是呢你要交一个 lending mortgage insurance。 其实这个的话，今天的主讲的话就比较确定的是你们想买房子的要求是什么样的，然后你们想要的房子的就是你们 idea 里你想要出多少钱，然后你们的 cost 你们要计算一下，你要花多少钱去买这个房子，不仅是房子本身的价格，包括额外的那些地税啊、律师费啊，这些都要你要计算进去的。然后就是你可以跟我们 Lender 聊一聊，就是我们可以做一些什么帮助。但很多人说你们做完贷款之后呢，哎，银行就可能不管了，我去找谁呢？所以说我今天请来了我们那个新宁 CBD 的那个分行经理，给你们介绍一下我们从分行层面能提供一些什么帮助对你们，就是说不会说对。好，来了，交给你。
Hi everyone, my name is Ella. I'm the bank manager of Westpac Haymarket Branch, one of the flagship branch in Sydney CBD. 大家好，我的名字叫 Ella， 我是 Westpac 中国城唐人街分行的分行经理。我相信可能很多客户你们都来过我们的分行，因为我们是在这个 Sydney CBD 的中心。那也希望大家之后有什么问题都随时来咨询我们分行。那今天我说的呢是下面几个点。Managing your home loan. First of all, is repayment. How to set up the proper repayment. 那首先第一点呢，是我们最重要的是你的这个房子 settle 之后，因为刚才您呢说了，在购买房子的流程，包括怎么申请贷款。当你的房子交割之后，你的贷款已经在我们 Westpac 生成了，这时候呢，你就需要去管理你的贷款账户。我相信在座的各位可能已经申请过贷款，包括已经有房贷在我们 Westpac， 包括是其他的银行。那么第一点我要说的呢，就是 set up online banking and automatic payment， 就是你要保证你们的网上银行是正确设置好的。首先你要保证能看到 home loan 你的贷款账号在网上银行上，以及你的银行产品都在网上银行。有些客户呢，你可能会有个对冲账号， the offset account in your online banking. So make sure you always utilize your offset account and check in with the lender to see if you have the offset facility. 就是对冲账号呢，如果你有的话，你要跟你的贷款经理您确认你知道怎么去使用你的对冲账号，对冲账号里面放多少钱才能去帮助你去偿还你的这个贷款，尽量的去少去偿还你的贷款。至于怎么设置网上银行呢，如果你们有任何问题，欢迎来我们 Westpac 中国城的这个分行，那我们有这边的这个 banker 去帮助你怎么去设置网上银行。还有一点很重要呢，是当你的这个房子交割之后，贷款账号生成了之后，你要保证你知道你的第一笔贷款是什么时候偿还，就第一笔贷款的这个偿还日期，以及呢最重要的一点是设置自动管偿还贷款。如果你设置好了，那之后你就没有什么事情需要担忧的了。So you need to make sure to set up the first repayment, to make sure you know the date to pay the loan, and also to set up the automatic repayment. 这个是很重要的。那第二点呢，我想说的呢是 interest rate。那大家都知道，现在市场的变化很大。刚才明也说，你们相信看这个电视、看新闻，市场变化呢是对我们来说，这个是每个人都是息息相关的。那如果市场变化了，利率的这个调整是不是会对你的还款能力产生一定的影响？这个呢，具体说这个 topic 可以很大。那我们也是欢迎之后呢，你们去分行咨询一下。比如说，如果市场涨息，会不会对你的还款能力有影响？包括你们是做浮动利率还是固定利率？So some people may choose fixed interest rate because you think fixed rate is better for your home loan. But some people you want to pay your home loan earlier. That's why you choose the variable rate. 就是如果呢，很多客人啊，他们会选择固定利息。固定利息的好处呢，就是你的贷款的利率是固定在一段时间内，比如说一年、两年、三年，也有客户选择四年、五年。但是呢，有些客户他会觉得我需要这样一个灵活性 flexibility， 包括想更早的把我的利率、把我的贷款偿还清楚，那这样子就会选择 variable rate， 就是浮动利率。最后一点呢是 premium advantage package， 我们 Westpac 银行呢有一个贷款套餐叫 premium advantage package， 很多客人可能不知道，你申请了贷款，有了这个套餐以后呢，你不能利用以及享受中间的福利。所以今天正好是所有在我们 Westpac 已经有贷款的这个客户朋友们，可以现在现场咨询我们，关于你的贷款是不是有这个 premium advantage package， 包括怎么样能享受中间的福利。另外呢，就是 insurance 保险，可能很多人呢觉得 insurance 不是很重要，但作为我们银行来说呢，保证你们的资产是我们最重要的工作的一部分。So you need to make sure, always to make sure your home is secure, your asset is secure. That's why you need insurance. 那我们 Westpac 能提供的呢是房屋保险以及车险，包括刚才我们提到的 premium advantage package。那这样子，你们在这个套餐之下的客人呢，申请保险也是会享受一定的折扣的。对。So if something happened to you, at least you have a plan B. Then you know the insurance will pay your loss.This is something important to you. 我们如果发生任何意外，或者你的房产发生意外，最重要的一点呢是保险，我们的这个保险会去赔付你的损失，这样你就不会把你自己放到一个非常困难的境地。大概呢是这些。最后我想说呢，我们的分行永远都是愿意在第一时间帮助你解决你的问题，提供最优质的服务。这边呢，我们今天呢有一个我们的分行的高级个人理财顾问，叫邝。邝呢，他这边已经准备好了我们这个银行最近的贷款的优惠的这个小的宣传册，以及我们的名片，包括我和明的名片。所以呢，有任何问题，欢迎大家来联系我和明。So guys, we've already have the personal banking specialist Huang from Haymarket Branch. So he gonna hand out our business card to everyone.If you have any questions, feel free to contact me and myself, and we are always here to assist you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Hi, everyone. My name is Danny. Come from Home 799. First year branch manager. So I take this one off. Easy to see what's the look at. Okay, no worries. Just because welcome every day come to Iran because today is a special day. There's a lot of people opening things, everything, all those things. Yeah, however, we just see follow my PPT and then you can see a little bit about the project and then the version. I think you are guys all maybe from local here, right? So I'm not talking much about Earthwheel, but that's still, we need to see why Earthwheel? Why go to the Lotus regions? Why? And then we are studying a little bit floor plans for the Lotus regions. So why Earthwheel? I think everyone is very familiar with Earthwheel, but the one thing I would like to share with you guys, you can see here, this come from the George River Council. They make a plan. That plan you can see here, that's Earthwheel here. In the future, we got something like that's a train to the King's Grove and then go to the Campsie and then go to the Bow. That's very easy. We don't need to go to the city, go to and then come back to that. So that's the good things. And then also you can see here, this one, that's a area for the Earthwheel. You can see we are project just inside here. So in the future, you can see the population will go up, and then the employment will go up. You know that the Earthwheel will be very busy. And then you can see when you put your money on the property now, definitely will go up in the future. Okay, that's for the things here. You can see here at the moment, you can see a lot of people here who know that's a Earthwheel Plaza, just a new one, that's just next door there. And then this one is Central Turk, the Travel Lodge, just over there. So that's already happened. So that's you can see in the future, Earthwheel is very strong. So now we're talking about the Lotus Residence. You can see outside, that's a beautiful thing. So why this one? I'm talking three points. The first point, that's a convenient location. It's very, very convenient. You can see here, airport, cities, and then the train station just 600 meters away. Very close, just walk, maybe take 5 minutes to 10 minutes. Simple, easy. And then also close to the water, the Kaspa, that just, and then also near the lake, that's 200 meters away, the Wuling Park. There's a lot of people, they play exercises and do everything, so that's a very good thing. Yeah, so that's for the, and then also school, Earthwheel, that's 400 meters away, actually it's very close. And this is an important thing, capital on the, Earthwheel public school. So that's a good, very good public school. So everything that's convenient. Yeah, so the second thing, that's a very strong build-up foundation. You know, that's a little bit talk about TQM, that's a builder and a developer. That's a very nice people, they set up already from that's 1999. So that means TQM just value, quality, and the loyalty. So why quality? I can show you the things here. That's a complete project. So you can see here, that's everyone know that's maybe a lot of people, Chinese people that knew that that's the golden, that's AAA, that's a very popular one in the north side. And then this one called St. Luke's Square. This one just finished this year around May. But this one is quite, I'll talk a little bit about this one. This one, that's 30 floor high. So which means over the 91.35 meters tall. So that's a very, very big one. So everyone guess, this one is how long they took the time to build this one. Okay, this one start from the building, began at October 2018. And then finish just May last year, and this year, so that's a 20 year. So they just took a two years and a half to make this one finish. So this one very small one for them. So that's a very strong, that's why we say this one is a strong built foundation. And then the TQM has more than 10 projects currently, more than 10 projects in progress. So Hurstville is, Lotusville is one of them. So it's a very strong, very nice. So that's for the builder. So that come with that, so you can get the beams. That's a very low, the strata levels. So as you can see, the two bedroom just 770 to the 850. A lot of here in the Hurstville is area already around the 1,000 is quite common for the two bedroom. So this one is very low, and then that's why they can do this one, because they take good things to do that. What good things? That's three things. They make a very high standard. So they're using the, you know, that's a precast panel, so which make this the building very solid, very strong. So this one is, that's why the strata is low. The reason come from here. So let's not just say, oh, I said that's low. Some people say, oh, maybe sometime later that will go up. No, that's why they can confidence to do this thing. Okay, so everything here you can see that's using the appliance, using the Miller. That's is the top brand on the appliance here. And also, you know, that's using the finishes. That's using the Paris, that's come from Italy. So that's a very good brands. Also, that also is high standard. So let's we go to the study a little bit. The study. For 1, 2, 3, start from one. You can see this one. That's a one bedroom, 316, 50 internal, 8 outside. What good this one? You can see this one. You can see that's a very easy open the living area, and then also dining. Something here you can move dining to here, and then make it here with the another small room, maybe using as a study. Or trade like a small room or something like that. That's easy to set up for that. So that's a good design for the one bedroom. Then you know that one bedroom. The price will be, you can talk to the yourselves. So that will seem easy. I'm not talking about that. For the two bedroom, we got I will say two. This one is a very big internal. You can see that's 81 square meter. At the moment, the two bedroom only 75 or 74 is very common one. But now this one, you can see that's 80 square meter. So this one is very big one. And then also this one is this one facing the north, and then this one open to the south, which means, you know, that's the airflow, fresh air will be straight through your unit, so make your unit is fresh. So that's good things for the everyone. And then this one, because the big one, so you can see if someone living like I need to big room, this one is very big. This one internal around 15 square meter for this big, for this one. So that's a good thing. So this one. But if someone say, oh, I like a bench top, so yeah, this one it will be go to the bench top. This one is 5'12", this one. This one will be the got that you can see bench top here, and then this one you set a working drawer, working, you know, that's a cabinet. So you can see here, that's a very good one. And then this one separate to the, you know, the in-suite or we go this one. So that's very nice too. So this one, and also this one is got the two balcony. This room you can access to the balcony, and then this main room also you can access to the your balcony. So that's both of them. And then this one facing to the north east. So that's very good, bright and whole day. So that's also is good one. Okay, and then quick go to the three. This one is a very nice setup for the three bedroom with the very good views. So you can see that's three, when you come here inside, that's and also got a small area for that you put the study or something like that. And then all here, that's a big balcony with the 38 square meter. Also it's very nice. You know, that's a very open to the everything, it's a very good one. So this one is for the internal. Also someone maybe say, oh, I like you know, that's living in the apartment like a house. Okay, this one will be give you this idea. So you can see got the, this one also it is facing north, so it got a big balcony. And also at the backyard, so you got the not backyard, back balcony. That's still got the, you can put the plants, you do lots of things you want to do. And that's also this one is a good setup because here you can see that's an enclosed balcony, which means a winter garden. But still you can use this one, treat like a, you know, the internal, because the developer already set up the glasses, the door here, so you don't need to worry about. So that's make you have more space for you use here. And also, you know, this one, you can see that some people like, you know, the kitchen, little bit closed, not so open. You can see here, this one is very enclosed. Simply, if you want to set up some sliding door here, that just make, you know, the kitchen not, it's total separate to the outside. So that's a very good setup. So also, this one got the, you know, the kitchen, got the window here. So you can see that's when you open or you can do something, that's a very natural line will be come through. Don't need to face in that, you know, that's there. So that's nice setup. Also here, if you want to do party here, you can deliver your food straight through the window to your party. So you get the fun. So that's a very good setup for the, this one. So let's see the things. Also, and I will give you another some additional information. First things, a lot of people here, I think everyone knew this project is take a long time, not finished. So that's why you can see this one, the DA already grabbed from the 2012. So that's already long, it's nearly, you know, that's 10 years ago. So that's already great. But the why still there is not happening. So that's why the sunset is still going. You know, that's the sunset, you know, that's the things maybe change, maybe difficult in the sunset. But you know, that's finally, this one is approved at 21 October. Number eight. So this one is, don't worry about anything about that things can't build up or something like that. Definitely the developer will be set up this one and deliver on time. So you can see that's already started the foundation. Okay, I give you another little bit view from you know, that's a tour, level tour. This one tour to the Eastern. So you can see here, that's the city view here. That's the city center there. And then facing the north, also you can see here, that's the city view here. So facing the northeast, you can see the city view over there. So that's from the level two. You can see that's from the west. You can see that's also is very nice. Some people, yeah, before, you know, that's every three bedroom or two bedroom, as you can see facing this side. And then that's facing the south. Also, it's a very nice suburb views. So that's everything you can see here. So I will simple to set up to speak something today. Thank you, everyone.
Thank you. All right. Thank you.